Because the book is a great book with tons of great stories in it, and we had 2 hours. And so I wanted to do a story that was compelling and captured the kind of sort of backroom strategizing that I'm so fascinated with in politics. And one of the things that hooked me about that story, and we talked about earlier, was the story of Steve Schmidt, the guy who goes on 60 Minutes
Right.
and is the guy who was the lead proponent of putting her on the ticket, and says months later, "I wish I could go back and do it over again," essentially, on 60 Minutes. And I thought, I'm interested in those rooms where those decisions were made, and I thought that would be a compelling
This was
story.
60 Minutes did a piece about the
Yep.
book, and they had the two
Yep.
of them on, and
Exactly
basically
right.
decided they had to have Steve Schmidt on it because that was the story that made it exciting.
To me, I was always fascinated by how did they get to that choice? Why did they have to rush that vet so much? Why was it kept secret for so long, and how did that affect the vet? And then how did it feel when it seemed like a great choice for a while through those first couple of speeches? And then how did it feel when it started to go off the rails a little bit? I just thought it was the most fascinating, compelling story. And there are a lot of great stories there. I just wanted something that we all talked about it too, at least Danny and I and HBO, that could fit into a 2-hour movie that would be that compelling.
Join us online at charlierose.com.